Hello everybody and welcome to the Gamer Donnie channel. Today we're going to play American Truck Simulator. We're going to go from Fairbanks, Alaska all the way down there to some weird named town that I can't say in Mexico. It's further, you can't get any further south than this town. And I was going to take a load from Prudhoe Bay, but all the loads in Prudhoe Bay go to Alaska only. So that wasn't an option. So we're going to start off here in Fairbanks. This is just the furthest north that I could possibly get. We're using the Alaska north, what is Alaska, north to the frontier future, something like that, north to the future. Anyway, I got the map just to do this for you guys, so hope you guys enjoy. We're fixing to go pick up a load of food. We're in the glider 389, my bad, Peterbilt by John Ruta. That's a C-16 Cummins, or C-16 Caterpillar by Z-Mods with an 18 speed in it. And then on the back, we got John Ruta's reefer trailer, spread axle, and we got purple lights everywhere. So, let's go see if we can pick up this load. I think it got about an hour left on it or two. I got the automatic windshield wipers going. Get comfortable in my chair here. One second. Oh. Alright, I can live with that. Well, let's see if we can get the hell out of here. Normally I'd wait until morning time, start the video, but this load, like I said, only has like an hour left on it, so we got to get it picked up, and it's the only load going down there. And it's a perfect load too, because it goes to the furthest south town in Mexico. We're using a reformer map for Mexico. This is Alaska Frontier, north to the future. We're using Pro Mods Canada, and then another mod to connect the two together and get rid of the ferry. That's what we got going on. I don't know why I can't just turn right here. It's wanting me to go all the way around the block. We're not going to do that. We're going right. So, and it's raining a little bit. Set their fire truck. Thought about painting the truck blue, like the KW. I got the Gamer Donnie logo on the side of it, so I'd like to keep it white, because that's just the way our company trucks look.
Make a good turn. Let's keep our enemies guessing.
What the hell you mean, make a U-turn? Fuels.
You've arrived. It's been my honor and duty to see you through this mission.
Luke's gonna be here at the Walbert Distribution Center. Put a mod in. It's supposed to be real company names, but since we're up here in Alaska, I don't know if it's or not. I don't know. I haven't been down to the States since I put it in. Horse shit. Right there. Sell goods. Where the fuck is the sell goods? On the other side of the street. I guess. Here we go. Tamarin? I don't know how to fucking say it. Alright, where's our spot gonna be where we have to go to load? Back here in the corner. Pick up the load, we might just sleep until the morning, like until 6 o'clock. It'll only be a couple hours. It's already 1:30 a.m. Everybody knows that I don't like driving at nighttime in this game. Way up. Okie dokie. Load her up, boss man.
To drive. Let's go.
Alright, I gotta take a leak and we're gonna go sleep until the morning, so we'll be back. Good morning to you. Good morning, everybody. Oh. Ready to get to going? We got a long old road ahead of us. You stretch out. Okay. We should be good to go. Fire this bad boy up. The fuel ain't burning, we ain't earning. Oh, that ain't right. The wheels ain't turning, we ain't earning. There you go. I mean, we can jack the truck up and just put it in drive, let it go. Get paid by the mile. The actual practical map mile. trucks are rocking, don't come knocking. Decent load. Turn that shit off. We don't need no damn music. Thank you, Fort Willing. Better AI mod in, so maybe the traffic will act halfway decent. Oh shit. Well, that ain't good. That ain't never happened before. Hold on, we'll be back. Okay, we're back. Slow down, just as he's passing, you stupid fucking idiot. I just when they slow down and let people pass, that's stupid. You gonna really watch now, pick the speed back up. Slow down for everybody else, but it'll slow down for me too, dumbass. irritated right at the moment. This is the third time I've done this. First time the video got corrupted, so it didn't save. Second time the voice is way too fucking low. Couldn't hear a word I was saying. And I made it almost to the bottom. Almost to Canada. The towns there in Canada, poor mall towns. That's hours worth of driving. That's lost. So we're gonna do it again. This time it's daytime though, so at least I can see the scenery. We're using Project Next Gen's graphics mods. It's 4K textures, skybox and stuff. And then we got a special tree mod in too. 4K trees. It makes them look a hell of a lot better than what they did look. A lot better. This shit's loud as hell on me. I can't even hear myself talking. It's 41,314 pounds of packaged food. We get about $600,000 out of this load. We're at 1.4 mils. But it's actual money that I have earned. No cheating. I do have a lot of drivers that drive for my company, so every time I get a couple hundred thousand, I buy a truck and hire a driver. Through and manage my drivers and take out the ones that ain't doing too good. They got the ones costing me money. No reason not to have a load. Apologize for it not being in 4K. I keep getting coder overloaded and then the video turns out shitty when that happens.
Continued straight.
I'm downscaling it from 4K to 1080. They should get a pretty crisp image. Should look pretty damn good anyway. Turn the bitrate up on it. Should be alright. Hopefully. That's a lot of crap you gotta set up and get right to record a fucking video, man, I'm telling you. Is running and the plugins are loaded. I'll make sure my stream deck's working. I'll make sure the audio is all good. Use a voice meter. That's another program. Oh yeah, about 4 or 5 programs running. Thank you. takes you twice as long to edit the video as the video is long. I don't mind editing the videos, but I think it takes away from the experience of the game. You know, if I screw up, I'm not going to hide it from you guys can see it. Not like some of these other ones that just, you know, everything's got to be perfect. I don't screw up one bit. I'm human. I'm going to screw up. I'm going to have wrecks. I'm going to run off the road. I'm going to do stupid shit. This is all part of a truck driver. I enjoy playing this game. I thought, well, I like good challenges, so I'd like to share the challenges with you guys. We'll see how far we make it. I ain't got no time planned or anything like that. I got all damn day. Cool, and they're supposed to be adding a thing to the cruise control button. If you get too close to the car in front of you, it'll put on the brakes and slow down. I think it's like the crash avoidance system or something like that. I don't know. It'll be interesting to use. I had something like that on my Volvo when I drove it, the 2009. It had like an anti-roll on it, so if the truck was leaning, started leaning too much, it would automatically put the brakes on. I didn't care to for it too much. I'm gonna be put the brakes on while you're going around a curve guy. I don't like hitting the brakes going around a curve. Like how I was taught to drive. I was driving, give it, fucking give her going around the curve. Slow down before you get to it. Do kind of like racing. Then you just give it. Hopefully it sticks. You're less likely to run over if you're giving it fuel. If you're actually putting another force on that trailer and pulling it. So. KW900A, but I don't know, for some reason I didn't. I don't know why I didn't get this truck. Before I did it in the Dunes Peterbilt, the same truck I came up here in. That was the first time when it got corrupted. The second time I did it in the blue KW100 year anniversary edition. It's like, well, hell, I ain't drove the glider in a while. Let's drive it. And here we are. Switched out the lights. It had amber lights on it. I switched out the purple lights to match the trailer. I didn't reset my trip counter. There we go. I have 4,827 miles. So it's going to take 140 hours. Son of a bitch. What is that, like 3 days?
Straight.
damn little boy oversized up here. I'm gonna overprice it down. What about doing oversized load, but they couldn't find one. That's the only one I seen. You're gonna do one from Prudhoe Bay, but in Prudhoe Bay, leaving Prudhoe Bay, you only got some loads that go around Alaska and then go outside Alaska for some reason. You couldn't start from up there. I guess I could take one of those loads down to Fairbanks and then switch off. Got a load going to Mexico. But I like to have one load that does it all, you know, don't have to switch. Sounds, I just bring it in my ears. You play it for a while and you hear the engine humming like that. You go to stop playing and you still hear it. We'll get on fuel, so got over half a tank. That twin turbo G16. I don't know how it sounds though. This one's by Z Mods. Everybody knows Z Mods sounds just fucking awesome. Like getting some Gamer Donnie Trucking Convoy going. Trucking Convoy. The company name, Mother Trucking. Viewpoint. Welcome to the Yukon. Find us some gold. Entering Canada. Canada, eh? Right there, bud. Let's fucking send it. I think doesn't have very many choices for transmissions. You got three. Well, you got six actually. You got 10 speed with a retarder, 13 speed with a retarder, 18 speed and 18 speed with a retarder, and all 3.36 gear ratios. That's what we had to choose from. So I just picked the 18 speed. I don't ever split the bottom gears anyway, hardly. Unless taking off on a hill or got a real heavy load. This load ain't that heavy though. It's about 110 on that load meter there. That ain't that bad. Save a little fuel. I can't really go nowhere until these other vehicles pass anyway, so. I was gonna put the Gamer Donnie Trucking logo on my trailer, but I forgot I updated the trailers, and when you update them, then got to redo all the skins and everything. My dumbass, I copied and pasted over it the old one, so I lost my skin there. I needed to make them a new one. I create them, pull them out, and put them on the folder on the desktop, the truck skins folder. That way, I'll have them on hand. But I do like the fact that he added colored lights to the accessories for your truck. The wallers is just amber or white. Your two choices. They got purple, blue, green. The basic colors, red. I went with purple. I kind of like purple's a good color. I like the way it looks, especially on a vehicle at nighttime. This looks good. Peterbilt 379, it don't have the kilometers on it, it just has miles per hour. Kilometers are so damn small, you can't see them, and then they make them red too, so that doesn't help any. Yeah, it looks like about 62. I guess I could just look at the GPS there and it'd tell me, huh? I can't see it, steering wheel's in the way. I what the first truck ever made was, what type it was. Can't remember. It was old Sky. No, I don't think it was a Sky. Interesting. I'd like to know that now. 3 years passing. Okay, good deal. That means we can pass here soon. Oh, shit. Come on over, buddy. I don't know why you didn't keep passing. He's going to pass. Pass him, car, get him. Don't slow down now. I'm right on your ass, buddy. Forget it. Donnie's got to go. Go on there, Gamer Tracker. Thank you, buddy. Get around that oversized. Yeah, yeah. Don't you slam on the brakes either. lights are on. Oh shit. Hold on to your cookies. Hold on to your cookies. We got the rain, makes that road slick. I'm excited, give me something to eat. My belly's going eating the backbone. Nasty look of water. Turn left, 10-4. Right now? No, not here. That's a lie.
Turn left.
I'm gonna stop first and stop down there. This is a two-way stop, looks like it. off with a rocky start there, didn't we? I think she'll be alright now. Running pretty good. This don't want to cost fucking $9 a gallon, is it? I think so. For a fucking gallon.
Thank you.
want some bacon. Bacon would be pretty damn good right about now. Go to Sonic and get me a BLT. No tea. I don't care too much for tomatoes. Grassy. That's a badass acid reflex. It's so bad it goes up, it makes my lungs start hurting. It's hard to breathe. I go to the doctor. Fuck. I ain't got no money to go to no damn doctor. Dealt with it for years and years, and I'll just keep dealing with it, I guess. It's getting worse, though. Again. first, and we'll stop for tonight. Get back up in the morning. We got enough time. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Man. 614 miles so far. Was outside of perturbation, hit the button to reset, so add a couple miles onto it. It's about 2 miles. Look at my chair. The thing of it goes up and down, the piston vane ram. It's got a leak in it. Seems like I keep going down. Boy, I say, the longer I stay here, the further down it goes. My microphone stands. It just slowly goes down. That's some shit in there. Throw it outside. We ain't got nothing else to put the microphone on. Use the headset microphone now. It sounds okay. Best. I think it's like DVD quality or something like that. It works. I'm when you're broke. I can't afford fancy shit like these other people. I need food to eat and a roof over my head. Gallons, so that's pretty damn good. 102.8, that's what we got when we came up here with that heavy load, oversized. We're getting about 2.8, 2.4 to 2.8 of an average. It was sucking the fuel now. We stopped 5 times to get fuel. Close. Oh, hell. Well, I guess we went from Fairbanks all the way down. That's quite a few. I'm not sure we got until we get down here. 900 miles. 900 more miles. Holy shit. A long ways to go.
Let's roll. We owe it to our children to have you arrive safely.
Well, don't worry, Miss Freeman. There ain't no other. I can't get lost. There's only one road that runs through here. Another sleeve. That's almost 2,000 miles. Well, it's over 2,000 miles from Fairbanks down in there. Looks like a green light on the reefer still, so she's running. Still good. Maybe that's a green light. Yeah, that's a green light. Excuse me, damn. Heard the burp out of me. I got pooped a little too. Our old construction coming down through here. It was just horrible. I had that fucking event thing turned on. Up is like a halfway, and it was every other mile. It's a damn road construction. Fuck that shit. I turned that back down. Turn it down for what? Turn it down for what? On his farm, he had a pig. There's an oink-oink here, oink-oink there. Here, oink there, oink there, here, oink-oink. Pickaxe in a pile of gravel again. He never figured that one out. Yep, there he was. Pickaxe in a pile of gravel. What the hell are you doing that for? stop and sleep. I know. There we go. Yeah, this could be in this episode. This is part one, part two. Be next. Hope you guys enjoyed so far. It's been interesting. Yeah, don't forget to
the like, subscribe, share. Leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.